Ball is headed back to the A-Sun Championship. The Eagles earned their ticket to the title game last night by beating Austin Peay.
And as NBC2's Jaron May explains, there are two FGCU super fans who have been there for the whole ride.
Whether it's raining threes or Dunk City, there's always one constant at Alico Arena. Deafening cheers from the FGCU faithful.
Definitely provides an intimidating atmosphere and can make all the difference between winning and losing.
That difference has been on full display this week as FGCU women's basketball has hosted the A-Sun tournament and the fans have changed the atmosphere.
I mean, I think there's more energy in here.
While the Eagles have plenty of longtime fans, none compare to these two.
Go Eagles, go!
For the last 22 years, Matty Isaacs and Christopher Smith have watched hundreds of basketball games right here in Section Q, Row 7, Seats 6 and 7. They've spent so much time here that these pieces of plastic have pretty much become their second home.
Let's go, Eagles!
We hardly miss a game.
Matty and Christopher are fixtures at FGCU Hoops games.
Oh!
They've been season ticket holders for both the men's and women's teams since day one in 2002.
The first couple of years we were in here, there was nobody here. But we came faithfully.
And they still do.
Let's go, Amani!
22 years later, and the couple has witnessed hundreds of games. Go. So much so that their closet is almost exclusively stocked by the T-shirt tops.
Too many to count, okay? They're in red, they're in pink, they're in green.
And through the decades, Matty and Christopher have found some of their closest friends in Section Q.
Everybody's cheering. Everybody's yelling at the refs. Everybody's wanting the girls to do well.
So after 22 years of FGCU fandom, the real question is, who is the bigger fan?
My heart is with these girls.
I would have to say I'm the bigger fan.
Matty and Christopher will be back in their seats this Saturday as FGCU women's basketball plays in the A-Sun Championship. Reporting from Alico Arena, Jaron May, NBC2.
All new.